There's a nail in the door, and there's glass on the lawn. Tacks on the floor, and the TV's on. And I always sleep with my guns when you're gone. There's a blade by the bed, and a phone in my hand. A dog on the floor, and some cash on the nightstand. When I'm all alone, the dreaming stops.
Here is the little parking lot to go up to Mount Sassafras. Okay, here we go, and here's our trailhead. This is gonna be a short one, and then we're gonna go across the way, across the parking lot, and head to White Oak Mountain. That way we can get two peaks in.
Good old South Carolina.
And then we'll drive about 2.5 hours for Brasstown Bald.
Touching me, touching you.
Here I am on the south point of Carolina. It's impressive views. I can see all the way to North Carolina. And, oh crap, I'm in North Carolina. Sorry. Here I am in South Carolina at the high point. And we can see clear all the way over to North Carolina. It's quite the view up here today. Wish you all could join us.
Whew. We have whiteout conditions. Our trek up here was about 0.2 from the parking lot.
Burden runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you?
All right, we'll see you at Brasstown Bald here shortly.